Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving into something super important that can make or break a business: maintaining relationships. Whether you're chatting with your coworkers, engaging customers, or even working with partners, strong relationships are where it's at. We're going to explore how these connections tie into the five pillars of business people: process, product, promotion, and profit. First up is the people pillar. At the heart of it all, business is about people eyes. You heard that right. Fostering a culture that promotes collaboration and open communication is essential. Imagine a workplace where everyone feels valued and heard. That's the dream, right? To achieve this, it's crucial to understand how we interact with one another. It's all about building trust. For instance, creating an open-door policy can encourage folks to share their ideas or concerns freely, which can help boost morale and teamwork. Next, let's talk about the process pillar. Having a structured approach to managing relationships is key. Think of it like having your own relationship toolbox. For many businesses, this means implementing customer relationship management systems. Sounds a bit fancy, huh? This just helps track interactions with customers and ensures timely follow-ups. Picture this. You've just spoken with a client about their needs and concerns, and your process reminds you to check back in a week. Boom. You just built a stronger bond. Now let's get into the product pillar. This is where understanding your customers' needs and preferences comes into play. What does your market want? What are their pain points? By regularly seeking feedback and making improvements based on what your customers tell you, you're showing them that you truly care. This doesn't just create loyalty, it fosters lasting relationships. All right, now let's chat about the promotion pillar. How you communicate with your stakeholders is crucial. It's all about keeping people in the loop and making them feel included. Effective marketing isn't just about pushing a product. It's about building relationships through communication. Think of it as a conversation with your friends. You wouldn't just talk about yourself the whole time, right? You'd check in, share updates, and engage with them. This is what businesses need to do with clients. Now, here's a game changer. Artificial intelligence, AI, can really amp up how we connect with customers. Imagine having chatbots available for instant support or using predictive analytics to understand customer behaviors. This tech not only helps businesses save time and resources, but also provides insights that speak to customer needs. For instance, sentiment analysis tools can gauge whether a customer is happy or upset based on their interactions, helping us respond appropriately. Now, let's wrap up with the idea of continuous innovation. Business is always changing, and the same goes for relationships. Being flexible and open to new ideas is vital. Whether it's adopting the latest communication tools or refreshing your marketing strategies, adapting based on feedback shows you care and keeps the relationship fresh. Forever remember, just as we can grow as individuals, our relationships in business can grow too. So there you have it. Building strong relationships is a pillar of business success, and it all links back to those five key areas. By nurturing connections with people, creating solid processes, understanding product needs, communicating effectively, and embracing technology, you're setting yourself up for sustainable growth and success. Thanks so much for tuning in today. If you enjoyed these insights, don't forget to like, subscribe, and drop your thoughts in the comments below. Let's keep the conversation going. Until next time, bye for now.